Right now, part of a road in Santa Clarita still buckling after a landslide, and it just won't stop. In some spots, the street has risen more than 6 feet, forcing Southern California Edison Power Team to shut off electricity lines along this stretch. There are no homes here, but people are being told to stay away, take another route. Crews on the scene say the cracks are getting bigger, they're getting higher. We'll keep watching this one for sure. Oh my goodness.